Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you. And you still won't hear me. Don't hold your hand this time, I'll save myself. Maybe I'll wake up for once.
And double speed!
Boom!
Oh no, now it's raining. Alright, Terminator, good job. No. Actually, they should be giving him, tell him to stop. Oh well. Moonstone! Do I have any Moonstoning Pokemon? I don't remember. I don't think there are any moon. Oh no, there's some Moonstone Pokemon in here. Do I have any Moonstone Evolution Pokemon? I'm not sure. Actually, I think I have Clefable, right? Or Cleffa? I might have Cleffa. I'm just gonna fight this thing. Double kick. Boom. Boom. Dang. Well, see ya. Hi, Kitty. He's like, I'm very hungry. Pluck. Okay. Good job. All right, that's two gone. Melina learned Knock Off. I think I need Thief. Unfortunately, Melina doesn't evolve until level 54, like Braviary. Bounce? Does any bounce? No. I'm fine with Air Lace. Oh! Gas is evolving! Hunter! I still lurk in the dark and tap on people's shoulders. Very rude. Acid spray. No. God, I love how the models look in this game. They're incredible. Liu Kang is done. Oh, whoops. Not dead. Kang is done. Kano is done. This is my last hope. Unless I get something usable for this upcoming gym, I am in massive trouble. So, come on, Heart of the Cards, I guess. Something that can combat water types, please. Oops. 66. 66 is over here. Okay. Oh! 66 I can't use. Because he's level 30. So good for me. Thirteen is... Dang it! I wish it was 12! 13 is Grimer. Just not helpful at all. Moloch. Alright, next. 10. Oh, thank God! Holy crap. Alright, awesome. I got Kung Jin, my little Rowlet, who is in fact a water type, or a grass type, which will be very helpful. Thank God. Oops. Hold on. Boxes. I need, items. Alright, so let's see. UV light, I'm gonna put on you. Actually, wait. I'm not gonna lead with them, though. I'm gonna probably lead with Melina or Kratos. Maybe Kratos, actually. Focus band, I'm gonna put on Quan Chi. Put away. Alright. I'm going to now train all of my Pokemon to level. The party to level 29, and these Pokemon here to level 30. They're gonna aid in the other Pokemon. Alright, I'm gonna stop here, because my cat is gonna keep meowing until she gets food, because she's hungry. I will see you guys next time. Bye. Hi! So I wanna show this off. Kung-Jin's evolving. So I have decided something. Alright? What have I decided? Well, I believe three members of my team are just simply not going to help in the upcoming gym battle. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to purposefully get Melina, Quan Chi, and Moloch to level 30 so they're no longer on my team. That way I can re-roll three members of the team. Actually, I'm also going to get Terminator to level 30. I'm going to keep Kratos and I'm going to keep Kung Jin because they're going to be helpful. Oh, you need a better fighting attack, actually. Oh, wait, no, you don't. You get freaking beat up? Yeah, okay. Actually, wait. Change moves. You didn't learn a fighting attack? Hold on. Before I stop, I'm going to see if there's any fighting moves I can teach him. Because I'd rather not go in unprepared. Like, I want an electric type Pokemon on my team. But I'm only going to do this one time. Because I don't want to keep just grinding up Pokemon until I eventually get one that's good. So I'm only gonna, well, I'm gonna have four chances to get a good Pokemon. Or a Pokemon that will help me. Because they're all good Pokemon. I'm gonna have four shots to get a Pokemon that will help me in this gym. I did lose this electric type, and that's it. I think I have quite a few electric types left, and some grass types, but I would prefer an electric type. Like, I would like to get Homelander. Homelander would help. All right, so I will see you guys in a bit. Okay, Terminator hit level 30 on purpose, because I want another shot at a good Pokemon here. Or a Pokemon that will help me in the gym. Not a good Pokemon. 37! Alright, 37 is Ortolan. Alright. So I'm stuck with Ortolan as one of them. I'm only deciding to level up these three, like I said, but anyone who who I get after this, it's like, it's, I'm rolling the dice. I have to get something that's useful here. If I can't get anything useful, well, I'm gonna have to do this with Kungjin and Garrus and whoever else I get. Starting with Mocap. So I will see you guys in a bit. Alright, attempt two. Let's see if I can get an electric type. Any electric type, please. Just give me an electric type. 47. Okay, before I pick my Pokemon, I'm gonna move these guys all over. I think it's Gligar I got. Shoot. It'll be clutch if the very last one is an electric type. Pretty sure it's Gligar. Gligar is not gonna help. It's weak to the gym. So far it's looking like Mocap may be my best option. Aside from Kungjin and Kratos. Alright, so 47. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I don't get a Razor Fang for a while. I need to earn more Pokemon in the Kitakami deck, so I might evolve it later on, like. I don't know when I'm gonna evolve her. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna evolve her yet. Alright. Alright, I'll be back. I've got two more chances after this. I got number two. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Hold on. Number two is... an ice type. So I looked it up. The Crabominable does not have an ice attack. It only has a fighting and a water move. So, Kungjin should be fine fighting him, but like, the not having like at least another backup just in case. Really hoping I get an electric type. I only have one more shot left to get an electric type. After Moloch is level 30. And my kitty is meowing over there. What's wrong, sweetie? Why are you meowing? I gotta go see what she needs, so I'll be back in a sec. With Moloch getting level 30, I have one last shot. So I got these to 29. I'm rolling into the gym with these four. Delia when she gets level 29. Here we go! Am I going to be happy or sad? Heart of the cards, or I guess heart of the barge. 26. That's the first page. No! 1, 2, 3, 30, 29, 28. Oh wait, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. Okay, that is a fire type, but it's also a grass type. Actually, it goes on my team. So, it's not bad. Wait, what's your Terra? Your Terra is grass. Okay. All right. Actually, that's not terrible. I might Terastalize if Kungjin gets too weak, or. I'm gonna do a one versus one for all the Pokemon. Alright, I will be back when all of my Pokemon have hit 29 and also my other Pokemon hit 30. See you guys later. Bye. I have made an important decision. I'm evolving Vulpix into Ninetales because Ninetales learns a very important move that will be essential for this gym. And Vulpix doesn't get it. So, first, get rid of this stupid move. Because it sucks. So, what is the move that Ninetales can learn? Well, if we go into its moveset, it can learn Freeze Dry! Freeze Dry is super effective against water Pokemon. This is better than Ice Beam. I might get rid of it later. But yeah. This is essential. I need Freeze Dry. So I will be back in my Scarlet game. Give me a sec. So this is either going to be an epic fail or the most spectacular battle ever. And I think it's going to go pretty well because I have three Pokemon that are going to be very useful here.
Well now, Cassie. You appear to be progressing well on your gym circuit.
Thank you. What's this now? Is this the kid I've been hearing about so much about? Hey kiddo, I heard you're like way too good at ballet, yeah? Yeah. Nah, you've got some spirit, big shot. This young lady would be Rika. That's me, Rika here, at your service. Hey now, I know I'm pretty, but no need to be intimidated or anything. She's a little farcial? Whatever. Shall we say, but like myself, she's a member of the Elite Four. What, I wasn't trying to be funny. Anyway, Tell you something, kiddo, you look fine, like, interesting, at a glance anyway. Actually, she's one of our Academy's esteemed students. Ooh, haha, yeah, that checks out. But the battles you face at these gyms really ratchet up the further you go. Indeed, your average trainer abandons the challenge at roughly this point, very point. Yeah, they're wimps. Not you, right, kiddo? See when you hit the champion assessment. Show these gyms what you've got. I will. Best fortunes to you. Alright. I think this is gonna go okay. I'm hyping myself up. Cassie, I heard you reunited Kofu with his wallet. Yes. Can't thank you enough, though. This is a little irregular. Please consider your gym test passed. Are you ready to challenge Gym Leader Kofu, the Surging Chef? Yes. I think I got this. Very well. Allow me to show you the battle course. There he is. Old man Kofu, play with us. Come on.
I would be honored if you would try a new item from my restaurant's menu as well. Sorry, everybody. I've got some business to take care of as a gym leader real quick like. I'm keeping someone waiting, you see. Please forgive me. I need to do this first.
Okay. Old man of the sea.
Hey, step right up. I've been waiting for you. Thanks for the help over at Puerto Marinata. You did a funny, funny job. Now that I've got that legendary seaweed, I can make some real quality dishes with it. But don't expect me to go easy on you in our battle here. I don't expect that at all, dude. At the auction, we battle with buying and selling at my gym. We battle in a more traditional sense. Moves and tactics ever changing as the raging sea. I'm going to serve you a full course of water type Pokemon. Don't try to eat them though. Alright, let's do this!
Tofu.
Palooza. So I'm leading with Kratos. I've got the Muscle Band along with Beta.
I feel indebted to you. Don't expect me to go easy on you. Breaks them all. That's fine.
Should I Terastalize? No, I'm not going to do that. Block. Ooh! Ow! Okay. Bam! Bam!
Wow, this is doing a lot less damage than I was hoping.
Okay, do I have someone who can resist that?
Not resist it, but do less damage.
Go mocap!
Fuck.
Okay.
Slash.
Okay. Alright. Lusa is down. Aqua Tail. It's actually got higher special attacks, so no. Turn wants to learn U-turn. Let's get rid of Poison Tail. One trio.
Alright.
As long as she survives whatever attack he does, which I think it might be Triple Dive, I should be able to kill it using Freeze Dry. Because this thing has horrible stats. Oh, it has Headbutt. Ouch.
Bye-bye!
Oh! Alright. Abominable, yes. Kongjin, you're up, my friend. So he, of course, is going to turn into a regular Decidueye, not Hisuian, because I already have a lot of grass fighting type. The tides ebb and flow. Yep. All right, dude, let's go. This dude is going to turn into a water Pokemon. I'm going to turn grass. Woohoo! Nice! Prepare for the rain big transformation. I think I'm using a Litten in my shield Nuzlocke. I know we use Popplio in my sun. Walked right into this one, bud. Oh, shoot. Slam? Why? Good battle, Kofu. Why? All right. For whatever reason, I just heard Toad say, "Wahoo!" Like the one from Mario Kart 64. Blah. We beat the giant crab. Nasty no. Alright, so my next level limit is 33 for the poison type Team Star member. I believe. Vaulted Veluza, you're a lively one, aren't you? A little too lively, if I do say so myself. Alright. Just give me a second. Gahaha, I lost as refreshing as the air at the morning market. I'm just a helpless little Magikarp to you, eh? Flopping around all willy-nilly. You got me good, I tell ya. What a good, great catch you are. Thank you. You're just like a master fisher. You held on tight till the last second and reeled in victory. Now it's time you hand over a gym badge to you. And let's get a real good photo together using a pose I've been wanting to try out for a while now.
Alright, so, very importantly, like, I'm gonna do this right now. I'm going to trade over my, trade over Natara so that she can evolve into a Gliscor. With four gym badges in your possession, Pokemon up to level 40 will be easier to catch and listen to you when you ask them to do things. Let me throw this in too as an extra special bonus. I'm sure you can make good use of it. Chilling Water. Sweet. Use your attacks to target, but showering it with water is so cold, it saps the target's power. It also lowers the target's attack stat. Alright, it's about